Guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome back to another video. Welcome back to a new vlog. For those who don't know me, my name is Ongezwa. If you've been on my channel, thank you so much for the love and support. Really appreciate it. So guys, this is the start of a new vlog. Today is a Sunday. I've just posted my Sunday vlog. What is the date today?
It's not the 8th.
Today is the 8th. Yeah. The 7th. I think it's the 7th.
Yeah.
Yeah, today is the 7th of March. And I just posted my vlog. So the reason I'm looking like this, pyjamas with makeup, and I was shooting a sit-down video for Thursday, but I'm doing a collaboration with Niza Bay. So I thought before removing the makeup, let me just open up a new vlog, because I am gonna vlog anyway this week, so that I can post a vlog on Sunday. But then I was like, I feel like I'm looking nice. Plus in a face beat, a prop, because she was teaching me how to apply makeup. So I said, let me just come here, open up this new video. And yeah, I don't know what we're doing, because it's literally Sunday. I don't know what we're doing this week, but whatever that we are doing, we are going to be doing it together. But this is just an intro to a new video. Welcome, and yeah, let's do this. Hi guys, that is me over there. I'm sure you guys, it's the first time seeing my mirror, how big it is, because itleli iblokwe ileltaful. Anyway, we are shooting content
again.
It's Sunday. You guys are gonna see this on Thursday, but this is for my vlog. So yeah, let's do this. So then
hi,
we featured baby L. Say hi.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. Hi. And then we've got Niza Bay in the building.
Hi again. I'm
again, because yeah, let's do it right this time, please.
We have to redo it because we didn't like our previous content.
We both didn't like them. Shame bandla. Mina nje eyamikinga kwakungumkhaba, guys.
Yeah, but we also had lighting issues on my.
Yes.
Not terrible, but
I think we just had issues nje engawazi. But anyway, guys, let's shoot some content.
Hi guys, welcome back to another day of this vlog. Why do I like dragging vlog? Welcome back to another day of this vlog. Guys, today is a Thursday. I just posted my, well, I posted it in the morning, my sit down video, my chit chat video with Niza Bay. So yeah, I haven't seen you guys, or I haven't spoken, or I haven't picked up the camera since Sunday, when I did an intro. Excuse me, and also when Niza was here, that was literally the last time I picked up the camera, because I had nothing to do. So, but today also I didn't do much. I went to buy my friend Utato flowers, my ex housemate. I don't know you guys if you remember, if you've been on my channel, I used to stay with Utato, if you guys remember. So what I used to do now, before I stayed with my kids, or before I even had Ulubanzi, I used to stay alone here. So what I would normally do is put someone on my spare bedroom. So I would share my apartment. So, but now I can't do that because I have kids and I want my son to be comfortable. And yeah, I just want to stay with my kids too, because now that's the plan. So she was my housemate, but we became close and she doesn't stay here with me anymore. But today is her birthday, so I went to buy her flowers. We're supposed to be celebrating her birthday today, so she cancelled. Today is Thursday, I did mention that, right? So today is her actual birthday, but she said we're gonna meet tomorrow because she had to cancel. Turns out her brother and her stepmom planned out something for her. So let me show you guys the flowers. So I bought these. I went to do these flowers for her. They're nice, ne? Cause I hate going to people's parties. Like, I hate going anyway without carrying anything. Even if I don't have a gift, let me at least have flowers. So I got these flowers for her. Love them, love them, love them so much. Yeah, just red roses. And then I bought these for my shower. I'm gonna put this in my shower, but if I don't like it after putting it and showering, I'm gonna put it in my visitor's shower, which is my son uses it. And if my son doesn't like it, we're just gonna throw it away. But I got these. I'm sure you guys can see. So yeah, just these two things that I went to get today. Just these two things. So yeah, so I think I'll see you guys tomorrow. When we are going for, when I'm going to that party. It's not a party, it's like, she said we're just gonna have dinner with her friends. So I think I'll see you guys tomorrow, because today she canceled it. So I'll see you guys tomorrow for dinner, and I'll include you guys with everything moving forward. Friday, Saturday, if I'm doing something Saturday. But if I'm not and the vlog is long enough, then I'm just gonna close it. But yeah, I definitely have something to do tomorrow. So my son is sleeping. I also don't wanna make noise. Let's quickly put these in a vase. I'm not gonna take them out from the paper, because I'm just gonna put water, put them in the vase so that I'll be fresh, and then I'm gonna put this in the bathroom with you guys. I don't know how I'm gonna do that because I'm short and my son is not here, because I was gonna ask him to do it for me. And he comes back at home very late. But if I can't, I'm gonna ask him to do it for me. Or, oh, Ottoman. Oh, guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do because I'm not that tall. But we'll figure it out. Where to? Let me stop rambling so that I don't end up waking my son because he's sleeping now. Let's do this. Sorry, hi guys. I tried, this is how it looks. Let me try coming inside and see if I can show you. Yeah, this is how it looks, but I feel like, so I told them to cut and make them shorts because they were like really, really long. They were like super long. They're probably gonna come here. So I said, can you guys please make them shorter? I think I want them shorter. So this is how it looks. And yeah, I think I like them. It's closed. Excuse the dirt on my door. Yeah, this is how it looks. So now I just need to shower, and yeah, but it smells so nice. It smells like eucalyptus oil. I don't know, it just smells like that, and I like the smell. I hope it's gonna give me a fresh smell. I don't know, but I've been seeing this on some of my YouTubers and I was like, this looks very, very nice. But yeah, here it is. Love it, love it, love it, love it so much. I hope I'll enjoy my shower.
So I've put them here. Yeah, I hope I was with Moshagala. Also, the little man there, he's sleeping. And then I wanna have this vorse. I'm saying vorse, guys. Guys, I'm not a fan of vorse, like angikhonzil, but ngihalel. So I bought it the other day. I'm gonna make it with a stiff papa. Well, I have a stiff papa, but I'm just gonna have this vorse. I don't know. Like, you know when you don't really like something, but when you haven't had it in a long time and then you start craving it, that's exactly what happened, which is why I bought this small one. Because we hardly eat a vorse lately. Even my son is not a fan. So, but I'm craving it. So, yeah, let me quickly do that. And then I'll catch up with you guys tomorrow.
Guys, I am arranging the flowers. I'm gonna put them on my vase. Okay, this is literally the following day. Ooh, Tato canceled yesterday her birthday dinner with me. Well, it wasn't only me. It was me and her friends. But with me, she canceled. And then she said today, which is the following day, Friday. and it's after 7 o'clock today. She hasn't said anything. Well, I did text her and ask her if she was still going, and she said she's still waiting for someone to give her money, I think. Yeah, but nonetheless, we're today, there's no communication in terms of are we still going or not. So I had bought these flowers for her, and she doesn't even stay in Joburg, so I can't like go to her house and be like, let me drop these flowers, I bought them for you, yeah, well, for your birthday. So she doesn't stay in Joburg, so I'm just gonna put them on my vase, because it's the second day now. Later in the day, it's after 7 o'clock, so angifuna moshakale. That's why I'm like, you know what, let me just put them on a vase. The person I had bought these roses for, it's 40 stamps, by the way. The person I had bought these roses for, it's, she's not gonna get them because she cancelled everything that I was supposed to do with her. So this was just going to be a gift. Yeah, I can't wait to say happy birthday. I don't have a gift, but here are your 40 flowers. But
son, akasizowathola because ndiyawenza ngoku. I'm gonna put them here. Hi guys. Hi. Today is another day of this vlog, and okay, like I said yesterday, Utato ugcine ngafikanga. So I am currently going to Pick and Pay. Yeah, I wanna quickly go to Pick and Pay. I don't think I'm gonna take you guys with, because I'm just going to buy smaller nyana things and then I come back home. And yeah, and then that's about it for today. I don't have a lot that I'm doing. Also guys, I want to show you my, how beautiful are my flowers. They're very nice. It's the fact that I bought these flowers for someone. And girl decided otherwise, and I was like, you know what, let me take my flowers and put them on a vase. They look so nice. I'm so happy. Like, I didn't lose anything. As much as I used my petrol to go buy the flowers and wrap them and all that, but they are flowers. Yeah, well, I can use them as well. I love them so much. But anyway, guys, let's go to Pick and Pay. I'm hungry. I haven't ate anything, which is one of the reasons why I'm going to Pick and Pay. I don't have bacon, I don't have eggs, I don't, like, things are just finished, just few things. So that's why I'm going to Pick and Pay to add the things that I need, and then I'll come back. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys when I come back, or if I have something to do. But yeah, let's go guys. I'm back home and I'm cooking, ne? I forgot to show you. I didn't forget to show you that part. I just didn't want to include the cooking segment. But anyway, I bought cabbage. I wanted to show you guys that ngithenge cabbage. I haven't had cabbage in a very long time. And I was just craving it. And I was like, you know what? Let me get myself some cabbage. Ngizenzele ikoslo. So yeah. Love it. I'm so happy. But for now, ngidinga istif sotshwala. I need this. I need to drink this. I need just one. Just one. Just one. Please. I need it. Also, my son is sleeping. Let me show you guys. I'm watching a movie there. Some Nigerian movie. One thing about me, I love Nigerian movies, guys. I will watch Nigerian movies. But anyway, my son is sleeping there. Well, you already know the sport. He sleeps there. Ooh, I'm sure this vlog is all about my flowers. It's all about these flowers because they were not mine. It's all about these flowers. They're so nice. I love flowers so much. I'm gonna buy flowers for myself every week. Okay, I'm joking. Every after 2 weeks, maybe. That's what I'll do. But anyway, guys, my son is sleeping, so let me quickly get myself Steve. Let me wash this. It's so dirty.
like this is a lot. Like, guys, this is a lot. These short glasses. My shorts, they're so big. But yeah, let me just have it. I can't, guys. I tried. Yo, this thing is so strong. Makes sense why I've heard this for 2 years now. Oh, this thing is so strong. Oh.
Abel. It makes sense. Guys, like this thing has been here. You know? Like it's been here. Yo, Sana. I had to take it back. Thank God, I don't even have visitors who are gonna be like, can I have? Because one thing about my visitors, they don't like alcohol. Yo! I had to take it back, guys. This thing is so strong. There is no way. It's too much. Sibuyiseleni. I cannot. Well, it stays here. It's actually for decorating. Like, literally. Iyaphela, and then I buy another one. It's. Okay, this is not supposed to be here. This is my mic. Yabo? Clara, these black handles here.
Hi, guys. I'm having this Ghost Pops. Yeah. I'm still watching my movie. Guys, I think I'm gonna close the vlog here. I'm sorry, it was a very, very short vlog. I had nothing to do. Like, I didn't have a lot to do. If Tato didn't cancel the dinner date, well, I was... Excuse me, probably gonna include that. Not probably, I was gonna include that on my vlog, but I had nothing to do. So, I'm still watching my... romantic movie. One thing about me, I love Nigerian movies and I love romantic movies. Like, don't give me anything horror, like, I love. So also, sorry guys for closing the vlog like this. I don't like using the front camera. I am gonna be using my camera very, very soon. I've took it to Sony, where I bought it here at Forest Crossing, so that they can set it up for me. Like I did mention on my, I think, 3 previous video. I don't remember when, but I've mentioned it in one of my videos that the reason I haven't used that camera is because I don't know how to use it. So I had to gather some strength, go back to Sony and be like, guys, can you please teach me how to use this camera? Because I literally bought a camera last year, Black Friday, and I haven't used it because I don't know how to use it. Like, I literally don't know how to use that camera. But yeah, they've sorted it out for me. They've showed me what to do. They did the settings and so I'm gonna use it soon. So yeah, guys, I'll see you on my next one. I should have just wrote the end. But I really don't like that. But not that I like this that I'm doing, but it's better than just writing the end for me. I just really don't like it, which I used to do a lot when I was still a new YouTuber. But I like having an intro and I like having an outro. Respectfully introduce you or welcome you guys to a new vlog and respectfully say bye, guys. I will see you on my next one. So thank you so much for watching. I am just really sorry for you guys not seeing my face. I don't like it, but I'm tired and I'm not gonna set up the camera so that I can use the back camera and you guys see my face. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. I will see you guys on my next one. Love you so much. Have a blessed Sunday. Have a blessed week ahead. And yours, see you on my next one. Bye. I want you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me.